U.S. Rangers just found a floating human foot in a hot pool in Yellowstone National Park. Although beautiful, these pools aren't meant for swimming. The thermal pools are over 140 degrees Fahrenheit, which means that exposure can lead to a very serious burn in just under 3 seconds. There's evidence to suggest that this foot was part of an incident that happened on July 31st. The Park Service continuously reminds visitors to stay away and look in no touch.